गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, दिस इज विनोद फ्रॉम जेएनएम दुर्गा टू। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑन ए इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक विच इज सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम इन क्लास नाइन्थ। ऑलरेडी यू नो दैट सरफेस एरिया इज द ऑक्यूपाइड बाय द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑन ए प्लेन सरफेस एंड वॉल्यूम द स्पेस कंटेन इन साइड द सॉलिड ऑब्जेक्ट्स। ओके, तो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न मैनी 3D शेप्स, क्यूब, क्यूबॉइड, सिलेंडर, स्पीयर, cone, okay, and we will learn cube in a lateral surface area, total surface area, volumes and sub examples like as cuboids, cylinder, cone, sphere and hemispheres. First we will learn cubes. What is the cube? Cube is three dimensional figures, okay, three dimensional figures, that is x axis, y axis and z axis, which six all sides in shape of squares, because cube have six square, so all sides shape of squares. Cube have six base, 12 edges and 8 vertex. Okay, length of sides is denoted by the lateral cells. First, lateral surface area. Lateral surface area refer to the area of only the walls. In a lateral surface area, it does not include top and bottom. Okay, does not include top and bottom, so remaining square is 4. Remaining square is 4. So formula, lateral surface area formula is 4 times square of L. Derivations, since all sides of a cube are in the shape of square, so area of square of L, number of square is 4, so lateral surface area of cube is 4 times square of L. First example, find the lateral surface area of cube with side of 15 centimeters. Already you given side 15 centimeters, and we find out lateral surface area, and you know that formula of lateral surface area is 4 times square of L and 4 multiple 15 centimeters squares. So 4 multiple 225 centimeter squares. So your answer is 900 centimeter square. Next, example number 2. Find the lateral surface area of a cube with area of one face is 81 centimeter square. Well, you know that cube one face is square shape. So area of square is L square, that is side multiple sides. So L square is 81 centimeter square, L is root of 81 and L is equal to 9 centimeter square, and surface area of cube 4 times square of L, so 4 multiple 9 centimeter square, 4 multiple 81 centimeter square, so your answer is 324 centimeter square. Next example, example number 3, find the side of cube whose lateral surface area is 196 centimeter square. Lateral surface area of cube 196 centimeter square, and formula of lateral surface is 4 times square of L. So 196 divided by 4, so L square is equal to 49 centimeter square, and L is equal to root of 49 centimeter square, and L is equal to 7 centimeter square. So your edge is 7 centimeter square. Next, total surface area of cube. Total surface area formula is 6 times square of L. Derivations, since all face of a cube are square, so area of square 2 times square of L and number of square in a cube 6, so total surface area of square 6 times square of L. Okay, example number 1, find the total surface area of the cube with side of 7.2 centimeters. Already you given one side is 7.2 centimeters, 2 centimeter, and total surface area is formula 6L square, and 6 multiple 7.2 centimeter square, and 6 multiple 51.84 centimeter square. So your answer is 311.04 centimeter square. Next examples. Okay. Example number 2. A gift in a shape of cube to be wrapped in a gift paper, find the total cost of the wrap need to cover the gift whose side is 6.8 cm. at the cost of 500 per meter square. Already you given one side of cube 6.1 one edge of cube 6.8 centimeters and total surface area of 6L square and 6 multiple 6.8 centimeters square. So 6 multiple 46.2124 centimeters square. So total surface area of a cube 277.44 centimeters square. Already you know that cost of 500 per meter square. So 500 multiple by 0.02774 meter square. How to get it? 0.02774 meter square, because you know that 277.44 unit is centimeter square and cost unit is meter square. So first we convert centimeter square to meter square. How to convert? Already you know that 1 meter square equal to 10,000 centimeter square. 1 meter square equal to 10,000 centimeter square. So 277.44 centimeter square divided by 10,000. So you convert meter square, 0.027744 meter square. Okay. So 500 multiple 0.027744 meter square. So your answer is 13.87 rupees. Okay. Next, volume of cube. Volume of the cube refer to the space inside the six walls. Already you know that space inside the six wall contain space inside the six walls. Formula: length multiple length, cube of length, and unit 3 times unit, cube of unit. Examples. First examples. 3 equals cube are placed side by side in a row. Find the volume of the new figures, form also its ratio in respect to the single cubes. Let's A be the age of each cube. Okay. A be the age of each cubes. Okay. 1 cube, 2 cube and 3 cubes. The volume of the single cube, cube of A. Sum of the volume of 3 cubes, 3 times sum of 3 times cube of A and 3A3. Take it. Okay, ratio of the volume of two figures, volume of the cubes and volume of the new cubes. Cube A divided by 3 times cube of cube A, ratio is 1:3. So your answer is 1:3. Next, cuboids. Cuboid is a three-dimensional figure. Okay, cuboid also three-dimensional figure. Okay, with 6 sides and all sides are equal